Right, the visuals coming in. Defense Minister Rajnath Singh offering prayers before the nomination. Rajnath Singh will be filing nomination from Lucknow, the capital city of Uttar Pradesh. And before, as is usually the tradition with many of these politicians, that before they head out to file a nomination, seeking the blessings, and then there will be a roadshow before the nomination. We are told that Yogi Adityanath and Pushkar Singh Dhami will be accompanying Rajnath Singh in the roadshow. So there will be, of course, two big BJP biggies with Rajnath Singh, who's a political veteran by himself. Lucknow is facing elections in phase five. So there's still time to go. There will be a lot of election campaigning that will have to be done. And Rajnath Singh has represented Lucknow earlier as well. But this, you're looking at the visuals of the blessings being sought from the god and the goddess right ahead there. And it looks like Ma Saraswati is where he's seeking the blessings. Samar Srivastav sends us this ground report.
So, aaj Raksha Mantri Rajnath Singh ka namankan hai aur usko lekar Lucknow mein mahol hai. Aap dekhe to main is waqt bhagwa rang ke छोटे छोटे संतों से घिर गया हूँ, क्योंकि तो जिस ओर आपकी नजर जाएगी उस ओर आपको केवल और केवल छोटे बच्चे नजर आएंगे जो तो नैमिषारण्य से आए हैं, अयोध्या से आए हैं, मथुरा से आए हैं, जगह जगह से आए हैं. उनके आने का मतलब सिर्फ यही है कि राजनाथ सिंह का नॉमिनेशन मुख्यमंत्री योगी आदित्यनाथ धामी तमाम बड़े चेहरे बात करने की कोशिश करूंगा बच्चों से भी और मैं खुद आगे आने की भी कोशिश करूंगा. आप जहां पर बोल क्या जोश है आप लोगों को, कैसा लग रहा है, कहाँ से आए आप?
श्री दुर्गा
से आए हो
क्या? नैमिषारण्य.
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 इसलिए आए हैं आप लोग?
हम नैमिष से.
नैमिष से क्यों आए
हैं? जय श्री राम. मोदी योगी को जय श्री राम. मोदी योगी जी को सपोर्ट,
मोदी और योगी को सपोर्ट करने आए.
आज क्या है, आज क्या खास?
आज श्री राम है. राजनाथ सिंह का आज नामांकन है, उसी के समर्थन में आए हैं. हर हर मोदी.
हर हर मोदी.
कहाँ से कहाँ तक जाएंगे? कहाँ से कहाँ तक जाना है? कलेक्ट्रेट ऑफिस जाएंगे? कलेक्ट्रेट जाएंगे यहाँ से नामांकन के लिए.
हाँ, अगर जो
आए
So Rajnath Singh, the family belongs to Lucknow. He has represented Lucknow and also Ghaziabad though. Lucknow, he's represented as a member of parliament as well. 72 years of age. Rajnath Singh, clearly one of the veterans, one of the founding members of the party, has been associated with the BJP for a very long time. And Lucknow, remember, is like a family to Rajnath Singh. The city of chikankari and tehzeeb, but also now will be known for the BrahMos missile. Remember the manufacturing unit that is being developed there? It will be set up. So Lucknow has seen a transformation in many ways. It is a BJP bastion. Yogi Adityanath is the chief minister. But Rajnath Singh brings with him also the, as a defense minister, expertise, as a political veteran expertise. But it will not just be about the victory. Can Rajnath Singh have a record margin? That will be very crucial this time for the BJP. So in just a short while, we are expecting Rajnath Singh to be filing his nomination in Lucknow. This will, of course, be a roadshow that will be done with Yogi Adityanath and Pushkar Singh Dhami following. Look at that, the crowd behind you, Samar Srivastav joining me. Samar, clearly because Rajnath Singh is one big name, Lucknow looks like it's geared up with supporters.
Well, exactly, Pooja. It's a show of strength by the saffron party, and we are seeing the saffron flags all around Lucknow. We are present at the heart of Lucknow, that is the Hazrat Ganj. And if you see a lot of party workers out here, they are even wearing the t-shirts, having the Defense Minister Rajnath Singh. It's written, "Ye vijay hai vishwas ki, jan jan ke saath ki, Bharat ke vikas ki." What does that mean for you? Aapke liye kya matlab hai in sab cheezon ka?
हमारे लिए बहुत सारे मतलब है. ये जो सरकार है ये जनता के हित में काम करती है, और जो हमारे पार्षद जी हैं, पार्षद जी
यू कैन क्लियरली सी पूजा, स्पेशली द सिक्योरिटी अरेंजमेंट्स, यू कैन क्लियरली सी द हैवी पुलिस डिप्लॉयमेंट आउट हियर. The leaders are coming one after another. This is the Hazratganj Road, and you can clearly see Pushkar Singh Dhami. We showed you the Pushkar Singh Dhami, Uttarakhand CM. We showed you the visual of Pushkar Singh Dhami.
Yes.
Pushkar Singh Dhami has just reached the party office, the BJP office, and we have got. क्या खुशी है आप लोगों को आज राजनाथ सिंह का nomination है क्या कुछ कहेंगे? क्या कहेंगे आप लोग?
नहीं एक ऐतिहासिक भीड़ इकट्ठा हो रही है यहाँ पे आज माननीय राजनाथ जी सांसद हैं हम लोगों के और तीसरी बार यहाँ पे प्रत्याशी हैं अब भारी मतों से जीतने के 5,25,000 इस बार लखनऊ बोल रहा है 5,00,000 पार
You can clearly see the atmosphere out here, Pooja. People are excited and Pushkar Dhami has reached and now they are waiting for CM Yogi Adityanath and thereafter Rajnath Singh will also arrive.
All right, so Samarth will be tracking the latest and it's the Samajwadi candidate from Lucknow, Ravidas Mehra, also to file the nomination. It's going to be interesting. It is an India Alliance versus the BJP in Lucknow. Samarth, thank you very much for now.